Hello guys, this is Leszek from Retro Cooking Channel, and today another recipe, quick lunch recipe, whole recipe taken me about 15 minutes, so from start to ready, and it's very easy and so delicious. So 500 grams of pork minced and one egg, three tablespoons of breadcrumb, one small onion, and this recipe is another one from my family home when I was a child. My mom was cooking this quite often, and I very like it. And I have to tell you that it's so easy to prepare, how you can see actually in this video, and takes not too much time. So for me, buying meatballs, ready meatballs in the shop, hypermarket, or doesn't make sense, because I can do this very fast and I know what is inside, what meat I buying. And it is what I'm going to show you today. So garlic, two cloves of garlic. It depends how you like. This video is little bit, I speed up this video because I don't want keep you for 15 minutes watching it, but how I say it, everything takes about 15 minutes. Salt, pepper, and that's it. Very simple. So two good pinch of salt, little bit black pepper. It's up to you how you like. Don't has to be exactly, but it's good if you start from first time, if you start from amounts what I'm doing, and then you can adjust how you like. So mix this well and let's start cooking. So I'm using cast iron pan. From sometimes I trying avoid any Teflon pans. Sometimes I cooking fish and eggs on Teflon, but usually I'm using cast iron on steel. So this is much more healthy. Vegetable oil is very good actually on vegetable oil or on lard. You can cook on both. It's a little bit more healthy. About three garlic cloves to give you extra flavor, and breadcrumb. And that's it. Just make meatballs. Size can be about like very small, like you can see, but actually it's up to you. If you like bigger, just make bigger. But what is important, because this pork is not beef, should be well done cooked. And I always using a thermometer because I want to be sure that was cooked properly. Pork, it is meat what you shouldn't eat undercooked. Beef is no problem, you can cook, but you can eat, but pork should be always always over 60 degrees. I cooking even about 70 degrees. 75. It's still very, very good, and I like if it is crispy outside. So now I can't give you exact time, but you can see color, what you want to achieve. This again, up to you. If you like more crispy, cook a little bit longer, or on higher temperature. Be sure that temperature is not too high, because then exceed the smoke temperature of your vegetable oil, but pan should be hot. And it is another advantage when you're cooking on cast iron pan, is keep very well temperature in, and on any place in the pan is similar temperature. So how you can see, it's very nice. Look, it's very good cooked. So delicious. You can eat this, it's very good with mashed potatoes. I like with mashed potatoes, but you can eat this with bread, with chips, or with vegetables. So thanks a lot for watching. If you like this video, please subscribe and enjoy.